Hey folks, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, where we are now on our way to Dangral Island, in the lowest parts of the sea. Or the sky. I guess it's more accurately a sky, isn't it? Not a sea. Could always go and do the next battle with... I've forgotten her name now. Angel of Death Woman. But I'm not going to bother. I'm going to fly below ground for this bit, because, let's be honest here, we're, all the stuff around here, the experience is minimal. If I remember right, this is it. Yes. Oop, hello. Some serious construction going on here. Man, Alfonso was cheeky. Oh, power plays. Well, Vigoro's easily swayed. Dark days afoot in the Armada. Let's have a little save. We didn't save that. Oh, we saved way back in Nazareth. That was quite a while ago. That was a whole episode ago. I don't think there's any charms or anything around here. Well, there is. Oh no, there's a moonfish. Give me that. Give me that. Okay. I'm now down into Dangral Island. I think we have multiple visits here, actually. That's a nice big fan. Don't want to fall into that. Eat, come on, ice. Of course, we'll have the usual Valoon soldiers around. The area that controls the power would be a good place to go, don't you think? Can't get through there just yet. Don't think so, anyway. Yeah, it won't let me through. Yes, there'll be a way to stop the van. To be honest, I'm sure we could very easily get through that. Just needed to be a bit more daring, Vice. There's a chest in that room. That is the lower left room. There's a chest in that room. Lower center. And there's people talking in the lower right. Never been defeated in battle? We'll have to put an end to that. There's some stuff in there. I fight this way! Frame rate's a little bit questionable here. Ooh, we've taken them by surprise. Excellent. Oh, these guys aren't that tough at all.
Over there.
So I'm not so worried about the fact that I haven't healed my entire party. And Vice and Fina are missing some health. Not missing much health. Ooh, excellent. Enrique has confused a guy. And is worn off immediately. These guys pose no real challenge.
An utter victory.
Easy enough. But, you know, can't say no to the experience. What's down this way? Another vent. The loco's clearly up to something, and those plants could serve us well. Ah, we can also now get a look at what's in these rooms. There's a chest in there. And a chest in there. That looks like a lever I should pull. Conveniently stop with the blades out of the way. Oh, not that way. That's a dead end. The fight! These guys we didn't take by surprise.
Here go.
It would have been nice if you could have done that first, you know, before you got hit. But hey. Man, Enrique is just not laying the pain on, is he?
Over there.
Poison gas. Why I oughta. Haven't you ever heard of the Geneva Convention? What's a neutral faction in this? We don't really have one. The good news is, I've just seen, because we get 11 spirit per turn, I only have to wait 2 turns to use Pirate's Wrath. I did not see what Enrique said there.
See?
I did not hear what Enrique said. Alright, Fina, get your healing stick out. Might as well take care of that while we remember. I love how it takes control away from us as we run through, like some sort of daring dash. Doors were had stuff in them. I don't know. Some of the lower doors did. What the heck is that? Well, whatever it is, a Lurgle tank. Whatever it is, it's getting Cutlass Furied. It's red filled, so I should probably switch Vice to blue. Definitely won't have magic, so Ingram on Vice, you can guard, and you can focus. Okay, not too bad. It would be handy if you'd done that before Vice cut this furied, but. You know, whatevs. Ah, it didn't do anything. Interesting. That's a lot more like it. Wheel blast. I have a bad feeling about this. Hello, man in tank. Ouch. Bye bye. Really expected a lot more from that thing. I mean, I don't know how high level I am compared to what the game expects me to be at this stage. Okay, so this was the door I came in. There just yet. At least I know where the steps are. Ah, yes, this is where the rooms are. Imperial Blade. That sounds like it's for Enrique. Yes, can impose silence. Can't complain. boost your attack a little bit. You know what, actually, I'll change your color as well. The green doesn't need to be doing a huge amount around here. Let's take all the lower doors first. I'm sure there was enemies in one of them. I think the furthest along one. You know, a fight is a fight is a fight. Moonberry, excellent. My current team, I think, has all their skills, so holding onto them until later game. Hello. These guys are anything like the elites we fought before. They're not much. These guys might actually use magic, so I have a feeling some of them might use electrum. Ooh, hello, these guys got close quickly. Poison gas. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, Enrique's still not doing much. But, you know, he's doing enough. Aw, no kinder? Okay. Everyone's damaged, so everybody guards, this should take care of everything. Oh, there's a guy guarding. That still didn't help him.
Hope that I'm being useful.
Yes, Enrique, you were mildly useful. At best. I don't think there's anything in this room, actually. Nope. Quick heal. Some people took some poison damage. End of the corridor. Always nice to have gold. Another chest. Has two sacrum crystals in it, but I can't hold anymore. So, I wonder what's behind door number 6. Hi, guys! Guys showed no sign of using magic last time out, so Ica's yellow as well. I need to change her. Spread the pain around a bit more. That's annoying, that one. At least Fina stays out of it. Damn. Really? That one got everybody. Damn, Enrique is not looking good right away. Neither is Ica.
Let's try this.
Let's have multiple people try to use sacrum crystals. Back and get that sacrum crystal chest. Aha! There we go. Ooh, 666. The number of device. Yeah! Yeah! We did it. We did it. We nearly died. I think I've only ever had one member of my team fall unconscious? No, maybe it's happened a couple of times. No items in here anyway. Should get the old magic droplet site here. Back to door number 5. Give me them sacrum crystals. And hold them now. Do I need to close the door behind us? You know? We're leaving again. Just leave it open. Let's be honest, the Armada already knows we're here. Sort of elevator shaft, which I can't use. There's another door there. Another one of these things. All right. Vice, you increment yourself. You focus.
Moons, give me strength.
Hopefully it's not gonna use wind blast straight away. Otherwise I'm in for a lot of immediate healing. I still haven't switched Ica around. Ica, you will be green. Maybe it'll be red, I don't know. Red? Yeah, because I want to get the new Ingram spells. No. Damn it. Darn it. Yeah, okay. There's a Sacrulan coming in his way, I think. One Ingram Pirate's Wrath is enough.
That was fun.
Hmm. Okay, now we can go down the stairs. Man, this thing snakes around a lot, doesn't it? There's that elevator shaft. Don't really think there's anything around here that I can get. Ooh. Clearly, there's something going on out there. I'm just asking for a fight here, aren't I? I was looking for charms. This I see down here. Now this is where we could really use Gilder, because last time he was able to blow up an entire section of the Valuan wall. And you can just take out the chameleon. We've been spotted. Mind you, not that anything actually comes of it, I don't think. This stage now, we just hightail it out of here. I don't think Gelsian ever catches us. Oh, here he is. That is one hell of a sword. Galsian's gone rogue. Oh, iron wall. You know, the door's still open. We could get out of here very quickly. Also, he's not carrying a sword. You can't go sword to sword against the man with no sword. Sword to mace, I guess. Oh damn, it's going down! Why didn't we just run that way? Also, why hasn't Galcian just killed him? Bye bye, Gregorio. I kind of want to see that fight. You know, that would be an epic fight to watch. Here through the ceiling and see it. Maybe here? Nope, that's just a room. Oh, that's a shame. Well, I'm sure Gregorio is alright, isn't he? We'll resolve all of this next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Thanks for watching, folks. Goodbye.